Highway Pro.
Yo, hello, and how are you all? My name is Patrice Nambiri, and welcome again to my channel. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe, like, and comment. And yeah, today we're going to work on... it's very scorching today. Yo, it's very hot, but yeah, we have to do what we have to do. So today we're going to change the brake pads. So yeah, please subscribe one more channel, please subscribe. And yeah, we're going to change the brake pads. First, you have to remove your tire. Oh yeah, obviously. yeah, and on your caliper now, you have to remove the bolt. It's a 12 bolt, size 12. You can use your spanner or your socket ratchet here, and you have to remove it. After you remove your bolt, you have to lift it up like what I'm doing and remove your pads, your brake pads. And after that, you will press your piston in, like what I'm doing. Yeah, you have to force it very hard. Make sure you're not break anything. Force it again, and yeah, so that you can be able to replace the new brake pads. Oops. Yeah, that's the new brake pads. So it's very thicker than the old one. So yeah, that's why we will have to
sit very hard in the cylinder.
Yep. And yeah, oh yes, I will press it in the other little red clips. I'll just tip it a little bit. Yeah. If your caliper is not fitting, you have to
press it
for your caliber. To fit, yeah, like what I'm doing, and yeah, it fit very well with my new brake pads, and yeah. It's so easy to change your brake pads by yourself at home. And yeah, make sure you screw back the bolt on your caliper. And screw it very tight to hold your caliper. Alright, yeah. So that was easy. Thanks very much for watching. Thank you for watching, guys. See you all in my next video.